This was lemur paradise, waiting to be colonized. These new primates quickly explored every corner of the island, filling each new habitat they came across. On the Galapagos Islands, Darwin had noted variation in 13 species of finches. They helped inspire his theory of evolution and natural selection. But lemur adaptation may have blown his mind. From those few early pioneers, more than 100 species of lemur evolved. That's more than a third of all primate species on the planet, found only here on Madagascar. Some have teeth adapted to crush and consume seeds, while others eat only the fruit or leaves. Some sleep high up in the canopy, while others shelter inside tree hollows. If young Charles had wandered into the northeastern forests of Madagascar, he'd have heard these haunting calls. They come from the largest lemur on the island. This is an Indris. It uses long legs to bounce sideways through the trees, able to launch itself up to 30 feet. It seems to almost fly. Neither monkey nor ape, lemur's evolutionary line split off from other primates 65 million years ago. Some ancient primate traits Darwin would have recognized. A large upright body, lack of a prehensile tail, defined fingers, and nails instead of claws. Indris live in small family groups, a monogamous pair and their offspring. The youngster is just a few months old. Better hold on. He's starting to take his first steps, but it'll be another year before he's able to fly through the canopy like his mother. Each day, the family searches for the freshest fruits and flowers, using their highly tuned sense of smell. They eat more than 70 different plant species, only found in these northeastern forests.